Hello everyone, I am Pawan Kumar G. Giriyapnavar. I am from Haveri, Karnataka, and I have secured All India rank of 420th in UPSC examination 2015. And this is my first attempt. And I came to Chennai in 2014 hoping to become an IAS officer. And I came to Smart Leaders with the passion that I should turn into an officer. And when passion meets guidance, it will turn into a success. And the guidance and the adequate timely inputs by Sadiq sir and Shivraj sir really helped me in shaping my preparation during prelims, mains and interview. And I took up test series here, and in one of my first series, earliest test series, I scored minus 4.5 marks, and I was shattered that time. And Shivraj sir and Sadiq sir gave timely input so that I could come back strong and clear prelims, then enter into mains. Then I got intro guidance here in Smart Leaders. And because of this adequate guidance, I could get into a good rank. I thank Shivraj sir and Sadiq sir and all the Smart Leaders team for their support. And one message to all the aspirants is that enter civil service preparation with burning passion and a hard work and dedication, and success will be yours. Thank you.
Hello friends, I am Karthikeyan. I have got 301 rank in this civil service examination, and the guidance provided by Shivraj Vel sir for sociology helped me to score 245 in sociology, which gave me a wide margin in mains mark. This helped me to achieve success in civil services examination despite poor performance in interview. And I want to mention the special contribution made by Shivraj Vel sir through his notes and the clear presentation of his answers in a in an analytical manner and an argumentative manner. For example, he used to give first what positivist used to say, then functionalist, then radical views, then modernist views. This way of presenting answer helped me to give a better answer, whereas previously I was writing some amateur answers. This paved way for success in civil services examination. I thank you, Shivraj Vel sir, once again.